through the seam. Sobotka walks in, flips the backhand. He's got his stick in the air, but the referee washes it out. It's no goal.
Well, the quick explanation to Sobotka, I believe, will say this net was off the mooring before the puck crossed the goal line. What you want from your referee is to be emphatic. Make your call and stand by it. Be decisive, right or wrong. Nice play by the Bruins in the neutral zone to free Sobotka. Sobotka looking for options. He knows he has Bajin off that far post. He's trying to give himself the option to be able to make that backhand pass. And the overhead may change the official's decision, but it may not. They're very quickly trying to get the faceoff called in the neutral zone. Further explanation to the two captains, Richards and Chara.
I think you can see from Rob Martel's body language that they are looking at this one upstairs and in Toronto.
Well, that backhand feed and then the follow-through by Sobotka. The puck clearly in the net, in across the goal line. Is this near post on the move before the puck crosses the goal line?
What did Toronto tell you?
Well, the explanation I got between periods was that the goaltender, Boucher, was not allowed the opportunity to make a save because he got shoved into his own goal while he was tying the puck or trying to tie the puck up. Now, I got to believe, Jack, that that was not the explanation that was happening on the ice. And if that's the rule from Toronto, Toronto's saying that's non-reviewable, so play on.
Turns it toward goal and scores! Vladimir Sobotka redirects, and the Bruins are on the board!
Well, Sobotka playing his more natural position tonight, playing center on the energy line, and Thornton does a nice job in the corner of the rink. But it's entry into the offensive zone. It's puck support. Thornton comes all the way across the ice to get close to Bajin. And then Sobotka's just going to go to the front of the net. Sobotka, watch the top of your screen. He just gets enough inside position. With a stick flat on the ice, he gets inside Carl. And as Thornton whips that puck towards the top.
Thank you. Well, Vladimir, your first period goal didn't count, but this one does. Take us through from when Sean Thornton was carrying the puck in.
Yeah, I told Tori, just throw it somewhere in front of the net and I'll go there, you know, and just try to tip the puck and it's in the net.
How did you get the inside position on Matt Carl?
Which one?
In front of the net.
In front of the net. Yeah, just, you know, we was practicing this, you know, all the time, just middle guy go to the net, you know. So I just try to go to the net and tip it in.
That first period goal, did you think it was a goal?
Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought that there was, like, good goal, you know. That's what coaches said, and I just didn't count, you know. Don't know why.
You're playing your natural position tonight, center. How much more comfortable is that for you?
Yeah, you know, it's different, but probably I like more play middle, but doesn't matter.
All right, Vladdy, great goal. Thank you.
All right, thanks.